for? What is going on? Oh my god!
Greetings, Earthlings. Welcome to the video. My name is Razor Snobbier Geist, Ode to a Moon. Now, I know nothing about this game. It's another horror game one of my friends recommended to me. All he said was just prepare yourself. So I'm like, okay. As in jump scare wise or freaky scenery wise? I don't know. But judging by the menu, it was flashing like a lot earlier. So yeah, just flashing images ahead, I guess. That's your only warning. If you suffer from seizures, anyway. God, I can't even talk. But anyway, if you like horror games such as this, be sure to like and subscribe. And, you know what I'm gonna say now? Get pumped! Yeah, there we go. Let's go. Let's do this.
It's very retro. Oh my god, gee whiz, wow, wicked awesome. Look at it go.
My, what such beautiful music. And VHS style graphics. There's someone stood at the window. Why do you have three life-size windows in one apartment,
Ode to a Moon.
Wait, are we actually going to the moon? That'd be awesome.
A game by Color Fiction.
See, now I kind of wish I did the intro during this intro, because there's no narrative, no one's talking, so it's a waste of time. Sorry, guys, you guys suffer through this with me. Yeah. What's that say? How's the hotel?
And Color Fiction.
It's definitely got a retro, like, 80s vibe to it. You know what I'm saying? Manhattan knocked off. Oh, 1986. I was right. Yeah. Yeah.
It's been pouring all night. It's 12 a.m.
Good, it's not 3 a.m. Therefore, no spooks for me.
I need to unpack later.
It's been pouring all night. It has! Look at the pixelated rain! It's freaking me out! Okay, can I? Oh. He's unpacked later. Okay, cool, 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 cool. So, wait. He's unpacked later. That's why it says, why I look at you. Everything else, still midnight.
I see, so when I look at something, that's when my character talks. So, nothing in the diary.
I should quit at some point. Quit what? What is that? Oh, it's a cigarette. I actually thought it was a lamp. I saw the curve, so I thought it was a lamp shining, like, willing to shine down on the book. But nah, it's cigarettes. Okay. Fun night?
Oh, yeah. You shot glasses? It was a fun night.
Alright, what we got here? Notes from yesterday's meeting. One take for a train to SPL document. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Is that still all those things I have to do? Do I have to remember this? Because I'm going to forget. So, yeah.
Unless I just leave.
Everything half boxed, and there you are. I see. So am I packing? Am I moving apartment or going somewhere? Wait, is that what it says? Blah, 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 Vance Boy, blah, 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 no, no, okay. I'm packing for something. That's all I need to know. Bathroom! Oh my god! Wow. I turned the lights on as I entered the bathroom, apparently. A small journal with doodles. East of Eden, Steinbeck, Dunwick, Horror, Lovecraft.
Oh, Lovecraft! Ugh,
he's a swell guy. Not really, but yeah. This little bathroom is minimally functional. Oh, wait, that's the shower? Oh, so there's no cover, not even curtains at least? So, you can just poop and shower at the same time? And maybe shower and brush your teeth at the same time? Oh my god! The ultimate bathroom! Cool! Oh wait, it's daytime now, okay. Nope, late as I am, there's no time for a nap. Oh, wait, so is it daytime? How long was I in the bathroom for? Oh, the door's open, okay. So, I can't pick anything up? Nope, don't need the laptop, cool! We're gonna start the day! Oh my god! This is not how I thought I'd start the day! Were those spikes? What was that? Were those spikes? I thought there were spikes coming out the wall! Man, I was told to prepare! And now I assume he meant mentally prepare. What was that? Yeah, I'm wondering, what was that? What was that? Hey neighbor! Did you feel or see that? Did you hear that? Can I borrow some sugar? You know, some might that take me out of this nightmare.
The nightmare has-
Oh my god! Okay! Wow, I didn't know I could skip time or teleport and fast travel, but here we are! Okay! I can sit. Wait, A? A is not to sit. Oh, it's for a controller, I see. Well, do I have to get up? Do I have to explore? Do I just sit around and wait? What did I say? Need to get off one station before Ashfield. Farview, I think it's called. Is it Fairview or Farview? Do I actually have to look out for that? Hey! Okay! What's going on? Wait, what was it saying? Look at the full moon. If my timing's correct, I'll get to the summit right as the eclipse starts.
Oh.
Wow then. Is it a horror game about an eclipse? A solar eclipse? I mean, I'm assuming I'm supposed to actually explore and run around. Ashfield's population founded, blah, 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 blah. I don't know. Don't think this is important, but okay. Should I actually be waiting until the journey's over, or should I explore? Hey, what's over here? Oh, I'm here.
That was easy.
Thanks for the weird teleportation train journey. Thanks. I made it. All in one piece. I assume I'm all in one piece. I can't even see my feet. But yeah, we're here. Ah, hello. Is this my destination? No? Hey, hey. Is this my destination? Okay. What am I looking at? Wait, what? Hey, whoa, whoa. What am I looking at? What? Okay, are these trees or... what? I'm not prepared. I'm not mentally prepared for this. Wait, something over here. What was that? Text popped up and I was over here, right? Or am I seeing things? Am I going crazy? Oh, God. Oh. Okay, no, I think I was looking at that. So, am I holding a camcorder, or is the world just looks like this? I don't know. What if I go into the light? The light does nothing. Oh, I'm still here. I'm at the same area. It just looks different. Oh. Okay, it says the same, well, the same mumbo jumbo when I look at that. All right, I guess I follow the path. Yeah. This is a fun day out. Yeah, take the train, go out, see the world. But nah, I don't want to go see the world. I want to go back home where it's normal. I'm back at the train. Hey, can I just take the train and get out of here? No? Yeah? No? What if I sit down? Can I sit down? Wait, what was it to sit down? Oh, never mind. I can't. Oh, I can zoom. I can't sit down? Well, you're just gonna wait for me there, train, okay? I'll try not to be long. Wait, what'd I say? An old ticket booth or new stand? No, there's been action. Not been any action in decades. Okay, cool. Thanks. That was the path I went down. Is this a path? Nah, it's blocked off. Unless there's a message for me over here? Oh. Oh, sugar. I better stay away. Okay. Oh, what happens if I don't, what happens if I don't stay away, huh? Yeah, it's just dogs barking. Yeah, where are those dogs, huh? You can't scare me, dogs. All right, let's go try going down the same path. Yeah, the same colorful, lovely path. Wait, what did I say? That's FO9. What? 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 What does it mean, that FO9? Okay, I'm nothing bad has happened yet, so I haven't teleported. So, yeah, this is a gate. It is, but I can't do anything with it. Guess I'll just stay on the road, stay on the path. The path to glory, as they say. Well, there's birds. That's a good sign, right? Gosh, that was scary, was it? Did I miss something? Well, at least I'm not the only living thing in this weird-ass dimension. Isn't that right, birds? Birds? Ah, the birds are gone. The birds are gone. I'm on my own. Great. I'm all alone in a freaky dimension, and I don't know how to get out. Oh, you're the same gate to the same building. Oh, are you the building that was like, stay away, or else the dogs will get angry. I better stay away, otherwise the dogs will get me. Well, I've been on this path for a while, and nothing's really happened. Hello, another building. Are you stuck in Dimension X2? Cool. Can we be friends? Do you like Skyrim? I like Skyrim. Can't see a thing. Yeah, I mean, I see many things, but I don't know what they are. Okay.
I mean, it does look pretty. This is a pretty place.
It's freaky, but it's pretty. It's like one of those places where I'd like to go for the weekend, but that's it. Never speak of it again. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I mean, I have no idea if I'm going the right way. I assume I am. I'm just headed towards the colors. Colors can't be bad. Colors are good. Just like the light. Darkness is evil. The light is good. Am I going the right way? Who knows? It's a mystery. It's an adventure. Okay. I couldn't... Oh, God, never mind. For a second, I thought, like, the screen was just getting weirder and weirder and more distorted. But no, everything's fine. We'll just keep going this direction. It's pretty. The stupid VHS scratchy-looking effect isn't going away, though. Well, guys, this is fun. I'm just gonna keep going. Gonna keep going. Unless there's something I'm supposed to find. I've only been going in one direction. What if I sprint? No, is this a dead end? Can't even see.
Oh, I'm still going. Okay, I can fit through the trees. It's just a forest. There's no walls here. There's no man-made construction here. Oh! Light! Light is good. Yeah, head towards the light. That is good. Yeah. Okay. We found something. We found a thing. This looks like a path. Good. I was wondering where you were, Path. I was looking for you the whole time. Oh, wow. Now, that's kind of pretty. Mm-mm. That's a mighty fine moon you got there, Sky. Mighty fine. My God, it's like pitch black. I can just barely see the steps. And the stupid VHS scratching effect is still there. Yeah, you won't go away, will you? No. You want me to... Oh, there you go. Now it goes away. You're going away now because you want me to see something monstrous, right? Right? I prepare myself. Mentally prepare myself for what lies ahead. I mean, I can see everything. I heard crows. There are crows in Dimension X, apparently. Oh, your back scratchy effect. Oh, good. Oh, good. I missed you. This is a path, right? Yeah. Let's just head towards the moon. I mean, that's why we're here, right? Is this like a stairway to the moon or something? Wait, there's like two paths. Are you the real path or what? I'm going to assume no. Wait. Oh. No? Oh, it's not. Well, fine, I'll go back. Why are there two paths? Come on! Don't do this to me. Don't make out you're a multiple choice game when you're not. Okay. This is heading more towards the moon. Hey! Ooh, there's a thing here. We have found a thing! Oh! The moon! Hi, moon! The eclipse has started! It has begun! Oh my God! The screen! The scratchy effects! Too much!
Ooh! Ooh!
Whoa, what? Okay! Am I still in the same place? I can't tell! Oh boy! Alright, up the stairs! No flashlight, no nothing. I keep doing that. I keep pressing F and L for flashlights and light. I do that in every game. Every one of these games. My God! My God, what is going on? Just keep going! Oh, it's a dead end. Okay. I thought that was the only way I could go.
Unless I go up here.
Oh, wait, no. So, yeah, this way? Was this the way I chose to go a second ago? But then it was like, nah, dead end. Okay, yeah, this is a dead end. What? I just don't know. Oh, wait. Those are the stairs I went up, right? Unless that isn't the right way to go. What's over here? It is a nothing thing. So I do have to go up the stairs. I think. Wait.
Oh my God, it's so dark, I can't even tell. Ah!
Alright, I do have to go. Let's go up the stairs.
There's gotta be a way to go.
So there's that way. Oh my God, the lights. Wow. No, I was just in here, right? Or was I? I don't know. No, I think this is a new way. It's a new way. We found a new way. Don't worry. Well, I say not to worry, but we're stuck in that freaky dimension. But yeah, try not to worry. Are these stairs? No.
God damn, I keep bumping into dead ends.
I can't tell because this place is freaky as it is. There we go. Here we go. Stop it. I just want to get out. I don't know why my character wants to be here, but I want out. Let's find an exit quick. Luckily, I can sprint. Yes. Sprinting's good. You guys have run away from danger. That's great.
What the hell?
Wait, so, what? Oh, wait, I'm back. Wait, I'm not back in the same place, am I? No, I'm not. Okay. I was gonna say, back up the stairs. Oh my God, everything's on fire now. Oh, good. I love fire. Let's embrace it. You know, that's what the first humans were doing, right? They were like, oh, I make fire. Oh, let's touch it. Oh. I mean, you don't touch, you don't learn anything, right? Don't touch, don't learn. That's what I always say. Yeah, I don't think I was mentally prepared for this. So I think my friend was correct in saying that. Hey!
God damn. Screen keeps doing that.
Can I go through this? Is it a... It looks like a thing I could go through. Okay, I'm just gonna... No? No? Maybe?
I can't tell. I guess
okay. I did it. I went through it, but am I supposed to? Oh, stairs. My God, darkness. Would you get out? I need light. I honestly, this is like really hard to see. Oh, God.
This is why I've been questioning if I've been going the right way this whole time. Did I just do a U-turn? I did do a U-turn. Let's just go straight forward. No? God damn it. But there's lights in there!
So how the hell do I get in there? What the fudge?
I'm assuming I can't unless I- Okay, I think I found it. No? God damn it, no, I just went around in circles again. Let's go this way.
Hey.
Oh, pretty. Pretty, but dark. Oh my god. I even have my curtains closed and everything, and it's still too dark for me. Jesus. Okay, I'm assuming when the screen jitters like that, then we're going the right way.
Let's hope that's the case.
I'm ready for more freakiness.
Okay.
Hey, I'm still waiting for something amazing to happen. Oh, more fire- wait, did I just- Have I been here? Did I just go around in a circle? I honestly can't tell. Let's try to go down here. Okay. See, I think I'm supposed to be heading up, not down, but I'm heading down. There's more stairs here. Oh, you go around. I don't know anymore, you guys. I just don't know. Right, maybe I'll go back up the original stairs. This way. And then up the stairs. God damn. This is the freakiest looking game I've played. It's like too freaky. Can I just cut through here? Yes. Oh my god. Let me guess. Dispo! I didn't see those before. Okay. All right. Jitter. We're going the right way, I think. Through here? Okay.
That's good. Keep going.
Oh, I'm back here again. Oh, I found stairs. Oh, great. Finally. Jeez. I knew I had to go up. Okay. All right, good. Wait, is that a person? I don't know what I'm seeing anymore, man. This game is freaky. I don't like this. Is this a stairway to heaven? Am I going to the moon? Oh wait, no, this is a stairway to the moon, I remember. Guys, we're going to the moon! Let's go! Yay, jump for joy! What the hell is that? I don't know, man. I just don't know. What is this game even about? Who knows? We're just heading to the moon! Yeah! What if I sprint? Yeah! Let's get to the moon faster! See what happens! Oh god. I can't see! Oh my god! Just keep going! Oh, it went away. Don't worry, it went away. Stop panicking, guys! Stop panicking! I know you're back there panicking! Is that a thing? Oh no. Okay.
Hey!
Okay! What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? What am I seeing? What? I
don't know anymore! What is going on? Oh my god!
Okay. Guys, the game just ended. Yeah, the game just ended. Yeah. I don't know what to think of that. I'm gonna go now. You guys do your thing. I'm just gonna go and process what I just played. Yeah, you guys enjoy that? Be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more. My name is Razius, and I'm signing out. And I hope you have an amazing day. Bye!
Hey, look at that! You made it to the end of the video! Huzzah! Did you know I had an Instagram? Well, you do now! Just follow my page, @Razius, and keep an eye on my stories, because I love reaching out to as many of you as possible, so yeah, keep an eye on that. Sometimes I like to upload funny moments that you don't see on my YouTube channel on here, so yeah, keep an eye out for those as well. Also, if you want to be a part of something cool, check out my Razius Legion Discord server. There you can meet plenty of awesome people and other YouTubers. And hey, if you like what you see, then consider subscribing and hit that bell button. Oh yeah!